Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest, it is set for one fall. Introducing first, making his way toward the ring, from Milton, Florida, weighing 238 pounds, Wildcat Wendell Cooley. And his opponent from the State Patrol, Lieutenant James Earl Wright.
Our next event right here on Channel 9 is Wildcat Wendell Cooley against Lieutenant Wright. Fans, we want to remind you, as you've seen here, that the big night next weekend at the UIC Pavilion for the NWA will also be Sting Watch Night. All kids 14 years of age and under with a paid adult admission will get a free Sting Watch. And Sting, of course, puts the title on the line against the Black Scorpion. Colin Elmo Chai up in a ring now as Wright. Locks horns with Wildcat Wendell Cooley. Right back to the ropes, and we get a clean break. Mike Atkins, our referee. Still to come, Ric Flair and Arn Anderson together this week, flying Brian in the Z-Man. What a big main event to have this week right here on Channel 9. Going to have a chance to meet some great fans in Chicago at the UIC Pavilion next weekend, of course. A couple of weekends, actually, on watch out now, here's the run. Over top, on the head, and a great arm drag. Next weekend, at the UIC Pavilion, I'm going to be in town for the big contract signings that we're going to have for our big spectacular Halloween Havoc. Those contract signings will be made in the ring, and you'll see them right here on Channel 9 in the weeks to come. We're going to do it right in the ring next weekend on September 30th, that Sunday night. So we invite you to come on out. Some very important news about Halloween Havoc right in Chicago. And, of course, some of the top matches of the NWA. I'm dragged right over the top, and Wildcat Wendell Cooley holds right on. So I look forward to seeing many of our great fans. Wherever you may be, watch out. Lieutenant Wright wanted to go right out of the ring and hop on one of the fans there. Back to the corner. Not much force behind Lieutenant Wright's slap, but Wildcat Wendell Cooley got one in. Right to the arm. A big six-man tag at the UIC Pavilion. You're going to see 7'7" El Gigante. Now on the run. Moving out of the way. Cooley showing not only some ring savvy, a lot of quickness also. Oh, he telegraphed it. Cooley comes out with a great, great clothesline maneuver. Spinning thrust that time. Tell you what, for his first appearance here, Wildcat Wendell Cooley looking good at singles competition. Just as I speak, Lieutenant Wright picks him up. Cooley with a great savant kick over the top. Tremendous move.
Here's your winner, Wildcat Wendell Cooley.
Coming up next will be the Danger Zone. Paulie Dangerously talks about some of the big issues involving Ric Flair and Arn Anderson. Well, stay tuned for that. But look at this. Whoa! And as we told you, Halloween Havoc not too far away. And here's how you can see it in the privacy of your own home. Your winner, Wildcat Wendell Cooley on NWA Pro Chicago.